When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
No!
When did we win?
Justice!
When did we win it?
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
No!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
No!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
No!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
No!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
No!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
No!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
No!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
No!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
No!
Oh, it's a disgrace. It should, Willie Gage should never have been charged. Never mind found guilty, you know. And I'm glad the demonstration is there. Let the public know that this is happening, you know. I spoke to Willie myself face to face on Monday when I was up at Shots, and I told him, like, you know, to keep the pressure up, because the one thing you cannot do, and that is trust the system. And I think Willie understands that, because he trusted Luke where he ended up, and the more pressure they brought to bear, and the sooner he gets an appeal hearing, a full appeal hearing, the better. And I think if all the evidence comes out in this case, I have no doubts whatsoever that Willie will be released very soon, and hopefully be able to put it behind him and get on with his life.
If they want to put you in to fit the bill, even good people, look at Sonny Clark, the solicitor. Doctored, Randy Patel and what have you. Mm-hmm. These are all people, highly qualified people, like, you know, at the highest of the profession. Professional people. And yet...
Sure, okay, Craig.
The police make false allegations against
you. Craig, what's your surname anyway?
You know?
What's your surname?
It seems to be...
McQueen, just a little cell note here.
I keep telling people...
Until next.
I wish to God the police would spend half as much time, energy,
right,
and effort...
Oh, is it? I was doing quite a lot now. Like,
investigating the case properly and bringing the real people to the court,
aye,
as they do, and fitting somebody up. Because if they did that,
it doesn't mean any good.
It doesn't. Because the bottom line is I keep trying to ram down people's throat. For every innocent person that's sitting in fucking jail,
there's a guilty one walking about.
There's a killer or a guilty guy walking through.
Exactly.
Lay me down in the cold, cauldron, where the four money men have gone. Lay me down in the cold, cauldron, where the four money mare have gone. When they come, I will stand my ground, stand my ground, I'll nae be afraid. Thoughts of him take away my fear. Sweat and blood hide my veil of tears. In a year, say a prayer for me. Close your in and remember me.